Hi friends, today I'm going to teach you how to make this folder. So it's a folder. Okay, here also you have space to keep it. If you want, you can use it as a card holder. So let's make it. I'm using it as a card holder like this. Let's start. So first you need a rectangle shape. Cut it into a square. Just fold it like this. And then this. Okay, now we have to fold this extra part like this. Okay, and in this step you need a scissor, or you can tear it like this. Just do it like this. Open this. Now you can tear it. This is a little bit thick, so it won't come. Let me bring my scissor. You have to cut it carefully and in this line. So it will be like this. Now fold it like this. Open. Again fold it like this. And then do this. And now open. So you got it like this. Fold this one till this middle point. Turn it. Do the same on the other side. And turn the paper. Open these two. Now you just move it a bit like this. Extra. So it will come like this, and then open it, do the same thing to here. Now, do the same thing over here, like this. You got it? And you will get it like this. Now, you have to fold it like this in here, and then again like this. Now fold this till here like this. Okay, this many lines, and then again do the same over here. Then do it like this. So next, yes, we got it like this. Now fold it like this. Open, turn it, fold it, and then fold it till here. Like this. Open this. So you get it like this. Open this. And you would get it like this. Okay. Now just fold these two and fold like this. And again one more. Turn it. Just do it like this. So do the same over here. Turn it. This should be like this. Turn and bend it backwards. And pull this little bit. Now fold it to this middle. You get it like this. Fold it like this. You got it like this. Now turn it like this. Like this, you have to fold. Turn the paper and fold it. So you should get it like this. Turn. You have to do like this. Okay. Now again fold this thing also. You have to get the same size. And open it. You got it like this. Just do like this. Fold it a bit. And then open. Fold it backwards. And fold this. Fold it a bit. Open. Fold it backwards. Now you have to close this one and then insert this inside these two. Like this, you have to insert it. If it's not going in, just get a bowl that's inside. So you get it like this. And now you have to insert this in. Like this. So you get it like this. And fold it like this. So you get this. See? You can use the cards. Inside this. Or you can keep it like this too. See? Thanks for watching. If you want, like it, subscribe it.